To end the perpetual bailout and too big to fail part of this regulatory reform bill, we as Republicans had very substantial ideas about an enhanced bankruptcy. Let's separate the taxpayer from the institutions that have engaged in risky behavior, that are putting people's retirement plans across this country at risk. And let's put them, if they are beginning to fail or if they are failing, they should go into bankruptcy like every other institution in this country or every other corporation who has serious financial problems. We had an enhanced bankruptcy. We think it makes good sense, not only from a government standpoint, but for on Main Street, it makes good sense because it creates that separation between the taxpayer. It ends too big to fail. It ends the bailout mentality that the Democrats are perpetuating in this bill.